Hey folks, welcome back to Biscuits Told to War. This is episode 5 of the historic Numidian campaign on Very Hard, Very Hard. So far, things are going pretty smooth, things are going pretty good, and I'm pretty stoked on the outcome so far. Today's episode, we want to try and nail Egyptians down. We want to try and take out the settlement by, again, using a few little cunning tactics. I want to try and get a bit more of the map explored, because I'm not sure exactly who's doing what's to one another at the moment. And last but not least, I want to build up a decent army in Carthage and send these bad boys over to Sicily to start the Numidian Rome War. We've got to be careful about all of these ships in the sea. So let's build some more ships. Let's make sure we've got some more Javcav on the go. Let's build some Javcav here. Actually no, let's scrap that, let's get rid of that. Let's go and focus first of all on Egypt. So let's go back here. Right. Let's get rid of these guys. 3-1, I've got 3 stars. I should be able to win this automatically. Oh, only close. Send these guys back in. Right, let's retrain these guys now. Next thing. Ooh, what should we do? I better send this guy here just in case I need to bribe him to get rid of him.
Yes, mighty lord. At once. At once. Yes, my liege.
It's just these 1, 2, 3 small stacks, and that's the main army in there. And I think there's another 2 stacks around here somewhere. He says. No, maybe not. Let's go and have a look at my agents.
Yes, mighty lord.
He's just kind of pottering around the place. Actually, I don't need this guy. Can I get rid of him? Nope. I can't. Oh well. Right, let's try and find some guys to talk to.
To hear is to obey. Out of moves, sir. Out of moves, sir. Your humble servant.
We've already talked with the Seleucids.
To hear is to obey. No more.
Let's go and talk with Pontus and Armenia.
Great one.
They're okay. Right, let's go look at my settlements now. So they're building stuff there. Building stuff there. Not really bothered about building military things. Just want to make sure I've got all my economic builds going. Might build that. Sewers. It's always good. Let's build some roads. Maybe crank up the tax slightly. Let's get this guy ready for the invasion. Should have another boat somewhere. There we go.
Yes, mighty lord. No more move, sire. Yes, mighty lord.
Let's go and check out this little place. Right, we don't need those slingers. Those slingers are going to be pretty expensive.
Sire, march.
I want to send this guy over here to try and build some more watchtowers. And that's pretty much nearly all my money used up. Just double check. There's nothing I need to alter tax rise. Shall I stick this up to a high tax? Right. Let's call it a turn. Pretty good. So you got 1, 2, 3.
Orders, orders, mighty general. Move out.
Getting a decent sized army there. We train some peasants. Get some more archers on the go. They're on low tax, so that's pretty good. we train those. I'll get another unit there. Put that spy in.
Your obedient servant.
Can I bribe anybody? See if I can bribe these guys. Be bribed? Nope, they won't be bribed. To fight them instead.
Your humble servant. To hear.
Hopefully Pontus is somewhere around here.
Moves depleted, sir.
Nope.
Out of moves, sir.
I think I can see a bit of blue on the map, so Britain's must be near. Senate.
I will speak with them at once.
Right, map information, and trade rights. How does that sound? Sounds good.
At once, yes, my liege. At once, out of moves, sir. You are mistaken.
Right, let's move. Where's my
ready to sail? Yes, mighty lord.
Boat's getting closer. Moves,
sire. Orders march. Moves depleted, mighty lord.
That's pretty good. Right, let's build a trader. What else can we build? Let's build some sewers there. And that's pretty much all my money used up again.
Orders march. Moves depleted, mighty lord.
Right, end that turn. Scipio are now attacking me. Thank you. Somewhere.
Yes,
oh, Parthians, trade rights, map information, map information. That's good, so we've got a bit more. Who's this? Armenia. Ah, perfect. Trade rights, map information, and map information. Ah, perfect. And here is the Pontus. Trade rights, map information, map information. Grand.
Yes, my liege.
Right, now I've got a long trek to go and speak with the Scythians. What's quite interesting, if you look on this map, usually Egypt has taken a lot of these Seleucid lands here and Parthia, but I think because I've gone in there quite an early stage, they're being heavily weakened, to say the least. Because they've been heavily weakened, they haven't really expanded as much as they'd normally grow.
My liege.
I'll wait for these guys to move.
Your obedient servant.
Hoping these guys are going to go south, so I can sneak in.
Yes, mighty lord.
Come on, go away, bribe.
At once.
Nope, not bribing today. And there's another stack over there. Right.
Mighty general.
Where's my ship?
Ready to sail. Aye, my lord. No more moves, sire. Orders, onward.
Right, let's build this army. So we have got...
Mighty general.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's get another two there. Don't need to build anything there or there. Let's build a trader. Really hope that these guys down in Egypt go so I can sneak in there. Trade rights, map information, map information. Who else have we got here? We've got the Senate, the Germans, the Scythians. Trade rights, map information, map information. Grand.
Yes, my liege. Moves depleted, sir.
Ooh.
Out of moves, sir.
Face. No perfect. Moves, even better. Sir. I think I'll have to do that tactic of building a little fort. Again, it worked really well before.
Sire. Forward. Sire.
Oh, crumbs. What have they got? Can't see. Can I withdraw? Memphis is writing. Oh, I left high tax on stupidly. Such an idiot. Let's merge these guys up. They got, one archer. I should be able to. Yeah, next turn maybe. Gonna sneak in before these guys come. Ooh, looking really, really, really tight.
Great one. Yes, my liege. I will speak with them at once.
Okay, right, Greek diplomats, map information, they're going to ask for money, and guarantee it. Oh, what, they're not even going to ask for money? Who is that guy?
At once. Out of moves, sir.
The Greeks just don't want to play ball. They won't give me their map information. Right, what we're going to build here. Nothing much. Right, let's try and put this army together.
Ships ready! Ships ready!
Okay, so we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Mighty General!
So what have we got? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 cav units.
Mighty General! Joining the fleet, sire! Yes, mighty lord! All ashore!
Can I recruit some more guys? Yeah, some more of those.
Onward! Move out! Ready to sail! Yes, mighty lord!
Sweet.
Set sail! Mighty general! Prepare for battle!
Okay, let's just end that turn.
We're besieged! We're surrounded!
Okay, lots of Egyptians swarming around the place.
Prepare for battle. Glorious
right.
Victory.
What we're gonna do, we're gonna be cheeky. I'm gonna send my guys on that bridge.
Engage the enemy! Besieging settlement, sir! Settlement under siege, sir!
Um, I should be able to bribe them. Surely, come on, bribe them. Nope. Bloody typical. Let these guys just attack that one unit on the arse. This is going to be the clencher over there.
Ready to sail.
Right.
Mighty general.
What else can we?
March. Prepare for battle.
Coming for you, Scipio. Coming for you.
Ready to sail. Set sail.
Ah, that's a Roman settlement. But there's like no one at home defending it.
Ready to sail.
Wonder.
Set sail.
Ah, Capua's actually got nobody inside. Actually, no, I tell a lie.
Ships ready.
Coming for you, Capua.
Aye, great lord.
And for you, Brutii. Coming for you too. But in the meantime, we need to build some bits and pieces. So one, some roads. But why? Looking blue. Why are you looking blue? Let's put the normal taxes. Blacksmith, practice range, stables. We don't need that. We're going to go for Ballot, because that, or Bal, that's the one that makes people happy, or well, not happy, prevents them from rioting as much. Let's build a watchtower just for giggles. Right, where's this? Right, here we go, guys, this is going to be it. This is going to be the clencher. If I can take out these two Egyptian armies, that settlement has got my name on it. That settlement is going to be called Biscuitsville. Hopefully I can do this. This general hasn't let me down yet. He's being ferocious. He's fought like a dog. Rubbing my hands together, because I've also got the bridge bonus. I've got the bridge on my side. Hopefully. Yes, perfect.
There are many roads to victory.
Okay. Decent amount of archers. Check. F6, check. Right. Turn off that. Loose fire guard. Decent amount of desert infantry. Even though they are pretty shite, I've got to say. I've got two generals, in fact. Forgot I had two generals. Right.
The enemy have proved their cowardice. They have reinforcements. As if numbers mattered.
Exactly, as if numbers mattered. Right. I'm going to put one unit there. One unit there. And I'm going to get some of these units here. Make sure. Yeah. What are these guys doing? Sorted. Come on, Cav. There we go. So these guys are going to be ferocious. These desert infantry. Follow my archers. We're going to kick some ass. Come on, guys. Go for it. I dares you. I dares you. That's it. Right, archers, fire. Everything you got into this guy. Come on, go, 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 go. Two down. This is it. Kill that. Kill him, kill him, kill him.
Enemy general flees like a frightened child. Now attack and break.
Yes, got him.
Enemy general has been killed. Now we will see.
Right, chariots are down. I'm going to wait for these guys to start to rout, and then I'm going to go in for a decent cav charge, and hopefully we're going to take them all out. It's going to be one heroic mass rout, he says. Come on. Let's just turn up the speed a bit. Oh, got a couple of routers. Another, go on, one more, another one. One, two, three, go on, fire. That's what we need. Right, let's just do it. Send in the cavalry. Got a couple of routers going. Three routes. Here we go. Kill, 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 kill. Just kill them all. Kill them all. Ala Metallica, kill them all. Go, 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 go. Charge them all down. That's it. Kill them all.
Enemy flee. Chase them from the field and give them no.
And apparently, historically speaking, the Numidian cav was actually very good at chasing down units. So hopefully. Let me down. Right. That's good enough for me. Guys, run back. Run back. Now I'm going to get shot by these damn chariot archers. It's the bane of my life, chariot archers on this game. Don't get caught up, don't get caught up. Don't. Come on, you made a better stuff. Leave him alone, leave him alone. Sweet. What are you doing? Go! Stupid. Stupid. Let's just speed this up for a few ticks. Come on, kill them all. These units to start to cross the bridge should be hopefully relatively soon. What are these guys waiting for? Come on, over you go. Stop. Don't. Okay, so I've got two archer units left of ammo. These guys are just going to shoot me with their... Well, they've got 60 rounds, so... A lot of damage, potentially. Some skirmishers and they got some rubbish pikes, but those pikes are better than my guys. I just gotta wait for these guys just to finish shooting me. One, two, three. Gee, how long does it take for these guys to use up all the ammunition? Turn off triple speed. Right, get these archers loose in defensive mode. They must be out now. Okay, yeah, they're out now, but they're not coming over to attack for some bizarre reason. Well, if they don't attack me, off. Right, go. Okay, well, if we shoot down these chariots, hopefully I might get this general unit eventually. Okay, let's try and provoke the cav to come and attack. That is a rubbish charge if I'd ever seen one. Okay, my cab is starting to rout. Nice. I cannot lose this. Right. That's it. That's a route. Nice. Right, that's it guys, we have got this battle wrapped up. God knows what the AI's thinking. Maybe the AI thinks it's... I don't know what the AI's thinking. The AI's not thinking. But, to be honest, I could do with this break. What is the Cav doing as well? Right, here we go. Let's just finish it off now.
The enemy cowards run! Drive them from the battlefield!
There we go, that should be a nice little win there for me. So, Alexandra is in the bag, it's mine. Up for the taking. What, just a clear victory? I would have thought that's more of a heroic victory, but... I'm not gonna complain. Come on, that settlement's mine, it's gotta be.
Victory!
Sweet, 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 we are in the money. 15,000 denarii. Yes.
The sea is yours, great lord.
I have a wonder. I have a pharaoh. Oh, look at this. Epic little video. But of all the wonders to capture, it's probably the most boring. I think it gives me a bonus for my ships. That's about it. Wow. Seems worthwhile. But... a wonder is a wonder, and it's a wonder I got that wonder.
Yes, mighty lord. At once, out of moves, sir.
Okay, right. Greece.
Out of moves, sir.
Give me your map information. Stop playing hard to get.
Your humble servant.
Ceasefire. Why do they want a ceasefire? I'm a nice guy.
I will speak with them at once.
Map information, come on. Yeah, okay, you can have some money. Let's see what your map information is. Ah, they're not actually doing that well, to be honest. I thought they were going to be much better.
I will speak with them at once.
I would have thought they would have taken all of these settlements.
Ships ready! Orders! Attack!
Besieging settlement, sir.
Settlement under siege.
Ooh, look at that
sir.
Stack. Sugar, they got principes. It's not going to make it easy for me. But what is going to make it easy for me is building things, because now I've got lots of money. So let's build that and that. I'm not bothered about those, because I just want it for the... Let's retrain all of these guys. And repair. Population's 5,000. God, I've killed loads of people. Tingi is fine. Dimidi We'll not bother about those, they're fine. I'll build a market. And I'll build a governor's palace. And here I'll build that, that, and that. And I'll build some more peasants. And in Carthage, let's build some roads, execution square. And in the meantime, let's get some more troops on the go. Some peasants on the go. More peasants on the go.
Mighty general! Onward! No more moves, sire! Onward!
Sire? I will speak with them at
bribe them off. We should be able to do this. No, they still refuse to be bribed. Too much dedication to the cause. What is scary though, my army, I've only got two peasants in there. Ooh, are they going to attack? They might do. But
attack!
What have they got in this army? Yes.
Victory!
That was close.
Sire!
Right.
Forward.
Let's just merge these all together. Should we bribe them? Just lost the battle. Go away. Oh man.
Great one. I will
right.
Speak with them
at end this turn. Ooh. Tricky, tricky, tricky. Right, come on. Tricky. Can I actually see what armies they've got? Nope. Let's fight this on the map, guys. This is going to be a good one. This is going to be tricky. This is going to be hard. Got that Run DMC song in my head now. Tricky. Come on.
Men, this battle is inevitable.
But if I lose this, this is going to put back my invasion plans. But if I win it, we're going to be laughing, and I want to be laughing. Oh, I pressed. Gonna stick these guys up here. So when I use these hoplites later, don't wanna waste them. Cause they're gonna be like gold dust. Right.
The enemy have brought up more men. Send them to the afterlife.
Send them to hell. Right, we've got the upper ground. What have they got? They have got Hastati, they've got Hastati. Any Triarii? No Triarii. They're going to be fighting in the woods, so they're going to get a nice little bonus on that. This is it, guys. can we take out these two armies of Scipiae and then take the settlement? Numidian Cav. Stick those guys there. Where's their general? General is in Hastati. Oh, come up, come up, come up. I'm not going to be able to fight you in those woods. You're going to get too much of a bonus in there. Send these skirmishers down here. Come on. Come to me, come to me. Take those out. Let's pull them back up. Come on, cluster up, cluster up. Do or die moment. Go, brave sons of Numidia. This is like 31k, we need a decent mass rout. Go for their general, take him out. Come on.
This general is the perfect enemy.
Yes, he is the perfect enemy. Runs away.
Is there any point?
I'm killing him.
Running out of the battlefield.
Yes. Right. No survivors. No prisoners. Let's take out the dreaded Scipiae scum. Wipe them out, General. General. Well, we are cooking on gas, guys.
The enemy general shows his value.
Nothing.
Only by a desire to save him. By the gods, the enemy general was a fool. He sacrificed himself rather than leading his men to a dignified.
Ah, yes. Well, this is probably my best episode so far. We've managed to pretty much put the Egyptians to bed, and the Scipiae have lost a load of guys. He says, let's just triple speed this. Whoop de doo da! Crushing win! Heroic win! Yes. That will do me very nicely, thank you. And I think on this bombshell, I'm going to finish episode number 5.
Victory! Victory is ours, my dear.
Oh yes, won't say no to an extra.
We are besieged.
No, it doesn't matter if we're besieged. Okay guys, well, I'm going to conclude this episode. We have taken out the first settlement in Sicily, looking pretty good. We have also taken out this settlement, so And also we've explored loads more of the map by doing lots of trade deals, and we're looking pretty good. Egyptians have still got lots of stacks, but the Egyptians always have lots of stacks of army. But I'm hoping in the next episode or the episode after that, they should really be on their absolute knees so I can take back this settlement and take this Red Bull settlement. But in the meantime, we need to deal with these pesky Romans and then send the boys over, send the lads over to take out Capua, and then that'd be the first Roman faction dealt with. Then more than likely the Brutii or even the Julii will be next on the hit list. So this is Biscuits signing off, wishing you all the best. Thanks so much for watching the video. Let me know what you think. I thought this episode was an absolute cracker, if you ask me. Lots and lots of gore, lots and lots of wins, and two key settlements taken. So this is Biscuits signing off, wishing you all the best, and I'll catch you guys soon. Bye now.